Can we skip to the good part?
Good morning. This is Wake Up Wildcats. I'm Brennan Young.
And I'm Maya Livingston. Today is Wednesday, June 8th, and it is a V-Day. The weather will be sunny with a high of 89 degrees and a low of 71 degrees.
Today, we will have a smart slice cheese and pepperoni pizza. Tomorrow, the cafeteria will serve beef nachos. Peanut butter and jelly will be served while supplies last.
Guess what, Wildcats? As of today, there are only 3 school days left for seniors and 6 for underclassmen, counting exam days.
Attention all students who took an art class this school year. Please be sure to see your art teacher and pick up all work that was displayed during the GBHS art show by today. Any artwork left after today will be gifted away.
All library books were due yesterday. Please return all library books to the book drops either in front of the library or in the library. Remember, if you do not return your books, you could have a financial obligation that could impede getting your final report card, diploma, or access to next year's school events.
Tomorrow, Senior Spirit Week celebrates the past. It's Throwback Thursday, so dress from your favorite decade or as your younger self. Regardless, we are here for it.
Students, make sure to turn in your Chromebooks, chargers, and cases as soon as your coursework and exams are complete. Any parts not returned will result in a financial obligation.
Any remainder yearbooks will be for sale starting tomorrow in room 406, before school and during all lunches. They are first come, first serve, and are $100 cash only. There are less than 20 available.
The Senior March is this Friday. Meet in the auditorium as soon as you arrive with your cap and gown to participate. Also, seniors, do not forget that the graduation practice is Tuesday, June 14th at 9 a.m. and Wednesday, June 15th at 4 p.m. Both days are mandatory. Rehearsal will take place in the main gym at Graybridge High School.
If you are participating in any school sports next year, you must have a physical. They will be available next Tuesday starting at 4:30. The cost is $20, cash only.
Did you know that LGBTQ+ communities in Europe have been celebrating the Pan-European Euro Pride since 1992? It is hosted by a different city every year. In 2019, the event took place in Vienna, and Thessaloniki was home for it in 2020.
Let's get to today's joke.
Please do not make it another Paris joke.
What state has the most streets?
I don't know, Virginia?
Rhode Island.
Wow.
Well, that's it for today. I'm Brennan Young.
And I'm Maya Livingston. Wake up, Wildcats.
And make it a great day.